As the Treasurer spent the day spruiking the state's financial future, the true hip pocket pain of the budget is beginning to emerge. With the details, political reporter Adam Todd joins us live. Adam?
Beck, the government did offer some cost of living relief in this year's budget, but has been well and truly overwhelmed by increases in other costs across the board.
The Treasurer hit the airwaves to defend a tough budget.
So it's keeping South Australians in job, and it's also providing a, you know, a once-in-a-generation infrastructure renewal for our state. So I'm not embarrassed about doing that.
But it seems jobs and infrastructure aren't enough when cost-of-living pressures are hitting hard. Yesterday's budget delivered higher transport costs, increased water bills and hikes in other taxes, all up an extra $239 for the average household, on top of a surge in electricity and gas bills.
I just feel that people really need a bit more help from the government at the moment. They don't really cater to single people that have on low incomes.
But the opposition leader was unable to outline how she'd ease hip pocket pain.
They will need to go through the budget line by line and see where money can be saved.
A sign of the Financial Times, the government's post-budget press conference was to spruik a defence industry funding boost of just $2 million. And as the Premier reflected on the achievements of his predecessor, the Treasurer was playing down the accomplishments of the man he replaced.
But what I'm not going to do is put at risk the future of South Australia just so I can wear on my lapel AAA credit rating.
Kevin Foley described attaining the AAA rating like this.
South Australia today has won its financial grand final.
But for the state's boxing treasurer, the lost AAA credit rating is not the main prize.
And that loss of the AAA credit rating could reverberate for years to come. It means the government has to pay more interest on a growing debt. And that, of course, means less money in the coffers and the need for more cuts and higher fees and charges. Beck?
Thanks, Adam.